Hi, and welcome back to Assetto Corsa. Today it's Drift Playground and S15. Our FPS is a little bit low. I hope everything is fine, but yeah, should be fine. Let's see, handbrake works, shifter works, only one way. Well, that's okay. Wait, where are we going? Why am I able to go here? Let's see what is here. Oh, nothing. The abyss. So, let's switch to first person. Drift around a bit in the parking lot. Sorry. Let's drive around this guy. Get inside the track. People coming, let's wait for them. Oh, we had a chance. Oh, my bad. I think I disturbed this guy. I don't know what he was doing. So let's try to catch the people in front. We can. Bit too wide. Someone spun out. That will give us a chance to follow them. Follow him, them. Today I dressed up a bit too warm for food liveries. In the end I got really hot. I dressed like I do in winter. Oops. I think that was not on purpose. Was a long handbrake. So yeah, got a bit too hot delivering food. Used the opportunity to come back home and make some food and do sim drifting. Sim drifting? That's how this is called? I don't know. Oh, he turned the blinker on. It's like I'm going right, I'm going left. Funny. I'm going right again, I'm going left. Oop. Someone is behind us. I have no idea if he's good or not. Let's try to give a good lead. Oh, what happened? And we hit the wall. Struggling quite a lot, but that's fine. We're practicing. Let's try to be smooth. Smooth criminal. Stall the drift. Someone's coming. I think we just made it. Let's try to catch these guys. Let's be really fast. We're driving default setup and 100% turbo. Oh, I can't catch this guy, he's driving really fast. As I say that, I can shoot. Ooh. That's a shallow angle. I have to be careful of him. And of myself. Okay. So, who can we follow? Let's try this guy. He has DK in the end of his nickname, so he's Drift King. Get past. Okay. Yeah, in playground server, it's a bit more difficult to find people who are good at drifting. I tried to help this guy, but didn't succeed. But this guy, maybe he's good at drifting. Looks decent. A little bit of over rotation from both of us. He's taking a really wide angles. Got killed. I think he thought that I'm trying to mess with him, but I was not. Okay, let's see people coming. Maybe we can follow them. Let's go on our mountain, trusty mountain. I want to try to tandem with someone. So let's follow these guys. Let's see what's up. Close. Had to slam the brakes there. Let's see. Maybe he wants to go. Oh. Barely slotted in. Before the people came out of the... Oh! Ran out of power. Clutch kick didn't work. Don't over rotate. Nice. Messed up a little bit. Bit late on the transition. Thank you. think we did quite good. I'm happy with myself. Let's try to get close again. Understeered. Had to clutch kick to get the slide going again. Someone is behind us also. Yep. Someone just smashed into us. Oh, thank you, buddy. That's my full timer. Oh my god. Chaos. Chaos in the drift playgrounds. I started to follow this guy. I think that's the guy who was behind us. Ooh. Two good drivers in a row. Let's go. The drift playground curse is over. Carefully the throttle. Your angle could be better, I think, in this drift. We have to work on a bit more on our angle. Because if you drift in such shallow angle, it's hard to follow us. To do here. Ooh. Yeah, that was fun. So, I think we can end today's video. I will eat some food and then go do some more food deliveries. That's what I would try to say. But yeah, it was nice, and hope you're having a good day. That will be it from me for today. Uvu Seniot. Peace. Have a good day.